that's the kind of, badass Jeep movie I had wanted to make. But the reality was a little bit different than that. Not that it was as twisted an idea as what Wendy wanted to make. Because we were headed to the Fort Gates Ferry, she had wanted to call the movie Ferry Hunters. I can't even imagine what that would look like. So what it really looked like was this.
Go, you gotta go fast. Yeah, you can't putz through that. You gotta put some speed on.
Just two dorks in their Jeeps trying to get them muddy. So with that in mind, I had to pick a different song for the video than some hard rock song like Dope Ride. So here we go.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
So once again, a learning experience for Dale and I, and using the GoPro camera. Like the kayak video, it didn't come out quite the way we had intended. I definitely need to try different mounts with the GoPro. We were really isolated from a lot of what we did by having the cameras on the windshields. We still had a great time, though. It was definitely fun for my birthday, and you know, there'll be more to come.
Why don't you head on out? Yeah. Well, gopher tortoise, they're endangered.
Oh, really?
Yeah. We've destroyed most of their habitat. We've gassed them because they gopher tortoise holes are a popular place for rattlesnakes to go.
That's all, folks.